तेग बहादुर सिमरिए करनो निद्यावे ताई। गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल, माय नेम इज निशा शर्मा, क्लास 12। द नेम ऑफ माय स्कूल इज गवर्नमेंट गर्ल्स सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल, श्री हरगोबिंदपुर, डिस्ट्रिक्ट गुरदासपुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक सम फ्यू लाइन्स ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ श्री गुरु तेग बहादुर साहेब जी। First of all, I would like to congratulate on the 400th Prakash Sant of 9th Guru, Shri Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji. Shri Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji is the 9th Guru of Sikhs. He was the youngest son of Guru Har Gobind Sahib Ji. His mother name was Bibi Nanki Ji. He was born on April 1st, 1621 at Amritsar. His birth name was Tyagmal, but keeping view in his courage and bravery, he named was Tegh Bahadur. Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji meditated at Bakala about 20 years, 1644 to 1664, lived with their wife Mata Gujri Ji and with his mother Mata Nanki Ji. The Mughal Emperor of India, Aurangzeb, attempted to consolidate India into one Islamic nation. In order to convert all the Hindus, the Guru himself would have to sacrifice for everything for case of righteousness. The Mughal Emperor of India gave Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji three options: to embrace Islam, to perform miracles, be ready for death. Finally, the Guru preferred the latter. His head was chopped off publicly at Chandni Chowk in Delhi on November 11, 1675 for being a protector of fundamental human rights. He was an act of sacrifice for everything for another religious community. Bani of Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji entered under into Guru Granth Sahib Ji by Guru Gobind Singh Ji at Talwandi Sabo Ji Takht Shri Damdama Sahib Ji. The Bani of Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji, the message of non-attachment. Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji died on November 24, 1675 due to beheading. In this year, Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji executed in Delhi Darbar under the orders of Mughal Emperor of India. Vahe Guru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vahe Guru Ji Ki Fateh.